to.
Bacon?
Greetings, guys. You know what we're up to today? We are going to be making...
Bacon?
And...
Okay, there's going to be something,
okay.
But here's how it's going to go.
How's it going to go down?
You know the bacon-flavored yogurt that this guy was talking about?
The bacon-flavored yogurt? They might not know about the bacon-flavored yogurt.
It's yogurt.
And bacon.
And yogurt.
With bacon in it.
And here's what we're going to do. We're going to have four special things.
Four special things? Really? We're having four special things.
The first one is bacon. The second one, these are the hints for you. The first one is bacon.
I can't
handle it. The second one is yogurt.
Bacon, yogurt.
The third one is
straw.
And the fourth one is...
ham? The fourth one is what? What's the fourth one?
Family!
Family Guy?
You really don't have anything to do with
Family Guy. Okay. Bacon, right?
Uh-huh.
It's all about the bacon. So, we're going to take a mosey over to the fridge. Come on. Yeah, we're on. We're moseying over to the fridge. We're moseying over to the fridge. And we're going to check out the inspiration here. In the fridge. Okay, you want to be like the Price is Right girl? Okay, Lennon, get in there. You can be like, just like the Price is Right. And on the Price is Right, they go like this. They put their hand up around the thing. So you're displaying the bacon-flavored yogurt right
there. It's really a basket.
It's not a basket. Don't tell them. It's bacon. It's bacon, okay? It's bacon. Come on. Just do what you don't. Spider-Man, try to take me down! Spider-Man, my elbow assistant Spider-Man here, is... I'm free. Okay, seriously. Find out! Okay, where's the bacon?
Okay, Spider-Man
broke his
ankle.
Spider-Man sprained his ankle.
Well, you
don't have bacon.
Good luck,
Dad. Well, what'd you do with the bacon?
Don't show him the bacon. Don't show him the bacon.
What did you put? Okay, you're gonna roast the bacon?
Okay. Okay, guys, welcome back. London, this is the secret video of the bacon switch. Dad, get away! Cook the bacon! We're gonna show you the secret bacon!
Hey guys, here we go. We're cooking some bacon here. We've got some special bacon. It's Schneider's. 50% less salt than our regular bacon. And here it is. Bacon sizzling up. This bacon is going to be very good with the yogurt, I must say. As you can see, our bacon is coming along just fine. We're going to be making a spoon out of this bacon. And this bacon is going to be our yogurt spoon. We're going to try bacon-flavored yogurt because if it's good enough for Yoplait, it's good enough for us. And here we are with some bacon-flavored yogurt. We're going to grab one. And kids at home, don't ever cook bacon without a shirt on unless, of course, you have been drinking. Okay, I was just really kidding about the whole shirtless bacon thing. It was done by a stuntman, really, seriously. Okay, so here we got some nice extra crispy bacon here, and we're going to try the bacon yogurt, all right? Okay, here we go. We got some yogurt, and we can try it with the bacon. Here we go. Bacon, yogurt, yummy. Pretty good. Bacon yogurt. I think we're onto something here. Except there's one little problem. Tends to get little bacony chunks in the yogurt, which isn't really the best thing. So, what we'll do is we'll do this. We'll bust up the bacon and kind of make like bacon pieces in the yogurt, and we'll just get a spoon and we will eat the yogurt with the spoon. How's that sound for a plan? Mm. make any goodness, kids. That's our bacon vlog for today. Have a good one. Remember, bacon-y yogurt. Man. Hey, buddy, come on in. I got a new taste sensation for you that I want you to try out. Yeah, would you like to try some bacon yogurt?
Sure.
Okay, we got some yogurt here. It's got bacon in it, okay? It's a new taste sensation. Tell me what you think of it.
It's really good.
Isn't it really good? Here, can you get one of that spoonful of bacon? Is that pretty good? Good? Thumbs up, right?
Alright.
He's right, this is really awesome. You should try it. Bacon flavored yogurt, also known as